Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Anthony Berger.
Thank you. Thank you. It was always piano music around my house. My two brothers played, and my dad played, my mom played, and I wasn't planning on doing this, but I want my dad to come up and play. Nothing. I was raised in a music store, and Dad likes big band. He played trumpet in the band, and one of his favorite styles is big band and swing. I love big band. Anybody likes big band and swing? I love it. One of my hobbies is taking old songs out of the hymn book and rearranging them where people can't recognize them. So I found an old song that we do on the Gaither videos called I'm Winging My Way Back Home, and was thinking of Dad one day and decided to make it big band and swing. And we rearranged it and changed the title to I'm Swinging My Way Back Home. Let me know if you recognize any of these songs.
Thank you. man who was searching for me. Some stranger from Galilee. Then I heard that it was Jesus with a gift for me. He said he'd leave it at Calvary. And when I saw him, I knew him as the Son of God, and his gift was love to set me free. And from that moment that I accepted both the gift and the giver, he no longer is a stranger to me. And what a change in my life since I've been set free by this man from Galilee. Perfect peace and contentment, all my guilt has passed away. A stranger to me.
There is something about that name. His name shall be called Jesus. King of Kings, Lord of Lords. He's coming back. You've heard me say many years, ready or not. Ready or not, he's coming. One of these days, all the marketplaces are going to be empty. No more traffic in the streets. Builders' tools will be silent. No more time. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives will cease all their labors. In the courtrooms, no more debates. Work on earth will be suspended. As the king comes through the gate.
The king is coming. The king is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding. And now his face I see. The king is coming. The king is coming.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
He's coming.
Thank you.
This is the part I know nothing about.
Tom, would you come up here? And this is Mayor Tom Rowland. I want to start with my father. He, which one will give them something for participating in this video? Dad, this is for you, for the mantle. Janet, come here. Danny and the voices of Lee. I just thought they did a fantastic job, and I couldn't have done it without them. Lori. And that's about it.
That's not.
We saved the biggest for the little fella. Go ahead and sit down. I'm going to talk to him just a minute. First of all, on a serious note, I don't know how many of you know that these hands were not even going to play with toys at one time, much less play the piano. I first met little fella here when he was about 3 years old. In my other life, I did a little broadcasting, and we did a March of Dimes radiothon. So Richard and Gene brought him to the school where we did it. Had to put a little cushion on the stool, and I think Danny mentioned a time or two he thought he was going to slip off of it a while ago, but he didn't. But about 3 years old. Later on, I gave Richard and Gene some good advice. When he was 16 years old, I said, "You're what? You're going to let him go play with a Kingsman? My goodness, keep him here so he can make a living." That was the best advice, I guess, that Richard and Gene did not take that I gave them. I know Beecher and Lola and many of you here have been here for a long time. Remember that for many years, we watched Anthony grow up from the three-year-old period to the great successes that he is. you have so many fans here. We're blessed that you're from our community, and I'm proud to be your mayor. And I hope that you're registered to vote here. But he came to my office one time, and I had a picture of the RCA Victor Nipper in a frame. And Anthony said, "Would you put that in your will for me?" And I said, "I'm not sure when the will is going to be read. But anyway, we got it to you a few years ago." I was so honored to do that. We have something to give to you, Anthony, because you are the star. And you are blessed, but more importantly, you have blessed us tonight like you'll never know. Praise God for you. To Anthony Berger, the best award that I've ever presented to anybody. I am so honored. One other thing. You don't know how many times you've disrupted my dinner when the first lady will holler, "Come here quick." I said, "What is just a Gaither video?" But look, that's Anthony. So we have to do that. 25 years. What a blessing. Congratulations.